Last harvest for 2012, and it's been November. I have to pluck all, every last one from the plant because it's getting defrosting. If you can see, some of them are frosted already. So beautiful tomatoes that will change to this bright red color in a few days. I'm so proud of my this year. It's nice. It's refreshing. From the